Hello good people, welcome to my another video. So we all love to play PUBG. We play for fun or professionally. We want to play good, but without proper knowledge you will not succeed. You need to know about the maps, guns, scopes as well as attachments, because attachments will help you to control the gun's recoil. Why it's important to control recoil? If you want to play good, you have to control recoil, nothing more, nothing less. So today I will explain the recoil pattern and attachment details. If you are new here, please subscribe the channel to support me. So let's go. So first we know the recoil parts. Let's have a look at this AKM spray without any attachment. This is a starting point of shoot. We expect to shoot all bullets in a starting point. Unfortunately and scientifically, it's not gonna happen in real life. So it goes up, left, right. Tendency of going up is called vertical recoil. It will go up as long as you shoot. It also goes left and right. The tendency of going left or right is called horizontal recoil. Look closely at the spray. There is a consistency or low recoil for first 8 to 10 bullets. After that, gun goes wild or out of control. So this 8 to 10 bullets consistency called recoil pattern. What is reducing recoil? Well, reducing horizontal recoil means the spray tends to stay close to the vertical line without shaking it to the left or right. So reducing vertical recoil means reducing gap between bullets. It will certainly go up, but it is lower than before. Now let's see which attachment impacts which recoil part. Angle foregrip. Recoil pattern minus 20%. It means 8 to 10 bullets become 5 to 6 bullets. Don't worry, it's an adjustment for overall recoil control. Horizontal recoil minus 15% means left right shaking reduced 15%. No recoil recovery. Woo. Recoil recovery is the time taken by the gun to come back to its starting or original point after firing a shot. Stability increases 10% means it increases bullet grouping form. Like if you shoot 10 bullets with M416, 6 or 7 bullets hit the target. Lightweight grip. It reduces recoil pattern by 20%. It doesn't reduce vertical or horizontal recoil, but massive increases in stability by 20%. Half grip. Don't be fooled by thinking it flare form resistance. Recoil pattern minus 20% and also reduce vertical and horizontal recoil by 8%. Recoil recovery rate increases by 10%, which is great. Thumb grip reduces recoil pattern by 20%, also reduces vertical recoil by 5%, and increases ADS speed by 30%, which means opening scope. Vertical foregrip. Recoil pattern minus 20%, vertical recoil 15%, and stability 5%. It's good. Tactical stock for M416 and M6A4. Tactical stock reduces recoil pattern by 5%, reduces horizontal recoil 10%, and increases stability 10%. Muzzles for assault rifle. Suppressor do nothing but suppress the sound. Flush hider reduces recoil pattern, vertical and horizontal recoil by 10%. It's great. Compensator reduces recoil pattern by 15%, also reduces vertical recoil 15% and horizontal recoil 10%. Attachments for mag are quick draw extended and quick draw extended mag. So if you want my suggestion, these are use a cam with quick draw extended and compensator. Use M416 with compensator, vertical foregrip, quick draw extended and tactical stock. Use M762 with compensator, vertical foregrip and extended quick draw. Use Scarrel with compensator or suppressor, vertical foregrip and extended quick draw. So that's all for today. Thanks for being here. If you like this video, share this and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.